Have you seen these cool action toy AI images that are popping up all over social media? I'm going to show you how to make one of those yourself, without having to spend a single dollar using ChatGPT. If you never used AI before, this is a great place to start. We are going to create one of those cool action figure toy images using your photo. It's so easy, and it doesn't cost a dime. You can use a free ChatGPT account, in fact, that's what I'm going to be using for this demo. By the way, my name is Stas, an AI enthusiast, as my goal is to help beginners to use AI in daily life. You can do this on your phone if you prefer, I'm going to do it on the computer because it's easier for me. Okay, so let's open ChatGPT window. That's exactly what you're going to see. Again, this is a free account. In fact, I just created this account for the sake of the demonstration, so you could see exactly what you're going to see when you do this yourself. First of all, you need to have a picture of yourself. That's what ChatGPT is going to use as a base for our action figure. I'm going to upload my picture from the travel. Okay, it's uploaded. You can either drag and drop or click here plus button and upload from your computer. Okay, so once the image is uploaded, you can type in the prompt. So here is an example of the prompt that you could use. And keep in mind, you can do anything you want and you can type whatever you want and play around with it. So the prompt is quite long, so I'm going to focus on the main part of what you need to change, and I highlighted it into the yellow. So first thing is like, what is the box material is made of and what the color do you have? Second, what the person is holding in the hands? Third, what type of object should be on the right side of the image? So in this case, this is a backpack, shirts and sneakers. And the last thing is you change your name and you change your title. You can basically take this prompt, I'm gonna put it into the description, and you can use this image as a main idea of what you need to change in the prompt for yourself. It's quite easy, believe me. Okay, so now I'm just gonna put this prompt inside. Once we have a picture and a prompt, we're just gonna click submit and wait for the results. It's gonna take a while, like 2 or 3 minutes, because on the free version of the ChatGPT it takes a while, but as you can see, it's getting started. So I'm just gonna make a pause and show you the final result. Yeah, so here is the results. Pretty cool, right? If you will look, take a look at our image, I think it looks quite similar. It's not exactly the same, but you know, it's close enough. And remember, you can always modify the image if you don't like it. It's pretty easy to do, just ask it to remove the object or change the place of the object. But remember, the more time you keep changing the picture, the less it's going to look like the original version of the image. Plus, ChatGPT sometimes struggles to really make your face look exactly like you. And in free version of ChatGPT, you can only have 3 generation per day in 24 hours. But if we ask it, for example, let's make it covered in plastic box, in plastic, and let's see what it's gonna look like. Yeah, so here it is, you know, the picture. So this is the original, and now we have it covered in plastic. I think it looks quite amazing. And you know, the reason I didn't make a plastic in the first place, because I didn't like the shape when you put it like in the beginning in the prompt to make it plastic, it doesn't look as good. So my idea is you generate the image that you enjoy first, and then you ask it to cover it in plastic. And after that, you know, you have a perfect pictures of an action figure of yourself. So if you enjoyed this video and the prompt worked out great for you, smash that like button, subscribe for channel, and watch my other videos. I see you in the next one.